Biff. Yo. Top.
Look, if you had one shot,
walk with me for a minute.
Would you capture it or just let it slip?
Relate to it.
These ideas are nightmares to white parents whose worst fear is a child with dyed hair and who likes earrings. Like whatever they say has no bearing. It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing to see him walking around with his headphones blaring, alone in his own zone, cold and he don't care. He's a problem child. And what bothers him all comes out when he talks about his fucking dad walking out. Cause he hates him so bad that he blocks him out. If he ever saw him again, he'd probably knock him out. His thoughts are whacked, he's mad, so he's talking back. Talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. He sags his pants from rags and a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him, so he socked him back and broke his nose. His house is a broken home, there's no control. He just lets his emotions go.
Catch a roll in the pack. For the life of me, I cannot see why you don't know how to act. Love the clan when you're deep, but when you on that solo creep, out on the streets, you don't hear a peep. Nigga, it's a goddamn shame. Somebody explain why they send a bad boy to play a grown man's game. Tear that ass out the frame, completely get that ass kicked. Woke up on the street, but you'll be sleeping in the casket. How long will it last? Nigga, don't ask, just be first to blast. Stop low on the mask, trying to be the first to see some cash. My shit's classic. My nigga, nigga, get the tape, we'll keep the nation anticipating until we break. Money made me evil, cold cases got me stressed. Niggas aiming at my head, but I still wear my vest. I don't give a fuck, motherfuckers, I'm low. They all ducking when my gun smoke. You ain't shit without your homeboy.
Motherfucker, I don't know you. And let's put it in the air, get it clear that I don't owe you. Nobody wants to start off from scratch with their own pro tools. They'd rather blow you, bring you to places you don't go to. The bad guy, because I refuse to remain local or beef with the people I say no to, because I'm the focal. I don't deal with you dudes that seem to think that I got my deal out the blue. 4 years ago, shit, I was feeling like you. With $5 to my name, rips and tears in my shoes. Borrowing outfits, no food, starving, that's mouth shit. But now the mouth's on, niggas act like the kitchen oven didn't used to keep the whole house warm. I was without on. I ain't accept my flaws, begging the dealer for a hit like, please just accept my shorts. Nothing mine except for my drawers, they pegged me a loss. Misguided, nah. Kid hopeless, nah. They misquoted, motherfucker.
Niggas is so close, it's complicated. One nigga smoking and drinking, and yet we all faded. My nigga Edie had a son, we all happy. Cause now that little ride, I got a deal. Ain't daddy, my niggas cry, we all cry. We all ride to rectify the problem. Motherfuckers, they all die.
Entertainment is changing, intertwining with gangsters. In the land of the killers, a sinner's mind is a sanctum. Holy or unholy, only have one homie. Only this gun, lonely, cause don't anyone know me. Everybody just feels like they can relate. I guess worlds are a motherfucker. They can be great, or they can degrade. Or even worse, they can teach hate. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make. Like they worship us, muscle the storeship us platinum. Now how the fuck did this metamorphosis happen? From standing on corners and porches just rapping to having a fortune, no more kissing ass. But then these critics crucify you, journalists try to burn you, fans turn on you, attorneys all wanna turn it to the they hands on every dime you have. They want you to lose your mind every time you mad, so they can try to make you out to look like a loose cannon. Any dispute won't hesitate to produce handguns. That's why these prosecutors wanna convict me, strictly just to get me off of these streets quickly.
Sing for me, yeah. Sing for me now. Sing for me, yeah. Sing for me. a bad bunch of little skinny kids sneaking weed in my bag lunch. And off to junior high, we was just getting by. And drive-bys while my homies of the young lives. I never did cry, and even though I had pain in my heart, I was hopeless from the start. They couldn't tell me nothing, they all tried to help me. The marijuana had my mind gone, it wasn't healthy. I traveled places, cold cases, were the ill, yeah. I felt the pain and the brain, but I'm still here. Never did like the police, let the whole world know. Now I get no peace, cause they chasing me down. And facing me now, what do I do? These things that a thug goes through. And still I rise to keep your head up and make your mind strong. It's a struggle every day, but you gotta hold on. Never a good day, cause in my hood they let they AKs pump strays where the kids play. And every Halloween, check out the murder scene. Can't help but duplicate the violence seen on the screen. My homies died before they get to see their birthdays. These is the worst days, sometimes it hurts to break.